A lot of us, not myself necessarily, but a lot of us around here consider ourselves crafty, but when push comes to shove and hammer comes to hot glue gun, DIY projects can easily go from good to bad to downright ugly.
I can testify. Remember that pumpkin?
Oh, yeah. I wanted to bring that up.
I know. That's where a special event this weekend comes in. It's called Pinners Georgia, and it brings together experts from around the country to turn your fails into wins. Good Days Atlanta's Paul Milliken is live at Cobb Galleria this morning. And Paul, I know you and I have some crafty issues.
You forgot to say, speaking of fails, Paul Milliken joined us.
I know, because I knew you were going to do that.
Oh, I wasn't going to bring up that pumpkin challenge, all right? I was the winner of the pumpkin challenge.
I know.
I just want to point that out. But
rigged.
I do have some things to learn. Ladies and gentlemen, Paul Milliken has a paintbrush, which could be really scary. Thankfully, we've got the experts here at Pinners Conference, which is back. And this is such a popular event. It's an amazing event. There are experts from all over the country who are here. Anything that you're into, whether it's painting, whether it's crafting, whether it's hair braiding, soap making, someone is here to help you out. And they all answer to this lady. Roxanne, it's great to see you. How are you?
So great to see you. We are so excited to be back in Atlanta.
Yeah.
I drove in and I thought, oh, spring.
Yeah.
I had no idea.
Right?
So wonderful.
But here's the best part. It's indoors. No pollen in here.
Oh, right. You have to come. Everyone should come down Friday, Saturday.
Yep.
You can get your tickets still, and you can still take workshops. And the cool thing to me is there's experiences all over. If you just want to come see what it's all about, come shop. It's only $8. You can get your ticket ahead, pinnersconference.com, or you can get it right when you get down here.
Yeah.
But there's something for everyone, and the shopping to die for.
That's what you said. I mean, it doesn't even matter if you're really that crafty. You're going to go home buying cool stuff.
Right, because we are looking for the local creators. I personally love buying things already done. I mean, you know.
I kind of do too.
I know, but I love to have the experience of trying something new and learning.
Yeah.
And then all the supplies are here. They help you walk me through the whole thing. It's incredible.
Yeah. Well, speaking of local creators, we've got Andy from Plaid. Great to see you. How are you?
I'm doing great. How are you?
Well, I'm a little nervous, I have to be honest. I told you before, I'm not much of a painter, but you said this is something anybody can do.
Absolutely. Anyone can learn to paint.
Okay.
It's all about technique and practice.
And technique and practice. All right. And also just following directions, right?
Listening and
following directions. Oh, boy. That's going to be a struggle for me.
I will always listen to the expert. Now, really, now, Buck, don't start heckling me yet. All right. I haven't even started yet. Just wait to see what I do. You're going to be teaching a workshop.
Yes.
People will be doing this painting. When is this happening? On Saturday?
Saturday at 2:30. We'll be teaching this painting.
And this is what we're going to do right now?
Yes, we're going to do it right now. You're going to do the whole thing.
You really think that mine is going to look like that?
You're going to exceed your expectations.
Wow. All right, let's start. Now, here's the thing. We're going to start the painting now, but then when the segment ends, I know Buck's expectations are very low for me, but I'm setting the bar high for myself. I want this to be something I'll be proud of. We're going to finish it on Facebook Live on my Facebook page, but what is the first step? How do we start?
We're going to hold our paintbrush like a magic wand.
Okay.
And we're going to mix some Folk Art Acrylic Titanium White and some aqua together on our brush, making a light aqua color.
Okay.
And then we're going to have our painting turned upside down, and we're just going to scrub this color on down to the tree line.
I can do that.
Nothing magic about this. Easy to do.
Paul's already done worse.
What is the paintbrush technique? Just like push down and scrub?
Just put it down and scrub.
This is so much better than you guys could do. I do hear everything you're saying.
Well, his already looks so much better than yours.
You'd be going off the
your
canvas and everything. Yours
you're
would be
like little circles.
Make sure to scrub all the way down to your tree line.
Right. He's got
to
help.
Right. All the way down to the tree line.
Yes. Got we're going to wipe our brush off.
This looks good. All right. Wipe the brush off.
We're going to pick up the two blues together on our brush.
Nice. Okay.
And
you
we're going to
definitely
start at the
need
top
a magic wand.
And do the same thing. Scrub that on.
Wonderful. Just like that. All right, guys, so I have begun. We're going to finish this on my Facebook page, Paul Milliken Fox 5. And the reason I'm doing this on Facebook Live is that when I come back with this painting, I know Buck and Portia will try to convince you that I didn't do it myself and that Andy did it for me. So it will be documented, right, sir?
Absolutely. You're going to do it all yourself.
All right. Go to Facebook now, Paul Milliken Fox 5. We'll see you there.
All right.
It's going to be so much better than you guys think it's going to
be. It's not going to end well. All right, Paul, thank you. Again, Pinners Georgia is happening at the Cobb Galleria Center Friday and Saturday. Hours are 10 to 8 tomorrow, 9 to 7 on Saturday. And general admission for shopping and for exhibits is just $8 per person.